What you say?
We want Mary Johnson out here at ATL. And then Pooch, everybody got to represent. You know, love your wife.
Yeah, I see you.
She goes zip lining. Cool. Dunk on free.
Zip lining. Dunk on donut. That's about all you want to dunk on.
Hey you guys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, you will see us spend about 35 hours in Atlanta, Georgia. Y'all, it is so healthy to go places or to have like a day out with other couples. And in this video, you will see a number of things that we did. Right here, we had breakfast at Barney's, I think. And y'all, food 10 out of 10. Everything was seasoned to perfection, okay? After breakfast at Barney's, we went to the I Pick Theater. Y'all, another 10 out of 10. Like, everything was grand. You will see, I will show you some parts of the theater. It was grand. From the door to the theater, it was 10 out of 10. Okay, so just stay tuned. Y'all, right there, that is the full service bar. And you're going to see... Well, I don't think you're going to see the restrooms in this, but I may put up a picture, but the restrooms were really nice, and these are all the theater rooms, but everything was really, really nice, y'all. Like, this is my first time at a theater like this, so I will say I would recommend this theater.
It's over here.
Right here, we was just trying to find our seats, and I was trying to tell them where our seats were, but they didn't want to listen.
Race experience, something that we haven't actually participated in, but we did very personally. I'm kind of trying to maintain that in my work, which I hope that's going to inspire viewers a little bit to focus on what they see and focus on what they experience in the theater as well.
You guys, this theater is a full service bar. They have a full service bar and restaurant. So just sit down, hit the button. The waitress or waiter will come to you, bring you everything you need. They have blankets, everything. So you don't have to worry about nothing. Right here, you guys, we went up to the rooftop to play golf and some other games. It was very interesting. We enjoyed ourselves. Another, I would give this place a 10 out of 10 also. Great vibes, great drinks and everything.
What
you say?
We want Mary Johnson out here at ATL. And then Pooch, everybody got to represent. Your wife.
Yeah, I see you.
She goes zip lining. Dunk on free.
Dunk a donut. That's about all you want to dunk.
So you got to drown. A lot of swimming.
All right. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Purple.
Yeah, man.
Your little working desk, table, your television, this little cart. I gotta show y'all the ice. Baby, it's just not the ordinary ice that you go get, baby. They have their stuff bagged and bottled water, okay? And they have some stuff in there, but baby, we're not drinking it. And it's the view for me, y'all. It's the headboard for me, too. But it's the view for me. We're gonna make memories in this window tonight.
So right here, we just went downstairs and had dinner. Y'all, to say it was a hotel restaurant, everything was so good. So good. Good morning, gorgeous. But y'all, right here, we went to the Old Lady Gang restaurant and we ate breakfast there, and we went go-karting afterwards. Y'all, I can say this trip, to say we only had 35 hours or less, we had a great time. It's just the vibes. If you can ball out, have fun with your wife or your husband, you got something good. Because a lot of people don't even like to go out with their significant other. But all I can tell you is, baby, it's like no other. Me and my husband can do anything together with anybody. So right here, y'all, I'm going to show y'all some pictures that we took of the food. And, you know, all I can say is good vibes, honey. Good, good vibes. But stay tuned and subscribe. And come on, watch and see where we go next. Love you guys. Bye-bye.